It's so much bigger than any court that I've played on. It was nice to hit on it before, yeah, just to get the feel.
The view itself, like when you're down there, I mean, you can look up so much, and yeah, it's such a nice court.
These are the toughest challenges in tennis for sure, and it felt like it today. You know, a couple of the things that I wanted to do well, I couldn't really do well because of him. He did a good job there. So, you know, he makes you play, like, you have so many good shots, but then a better shot comes back, and he gets that depth, he gets that spin on the forehand, and he can pretty much put the ball anywhere he wants. Just a nice experience to play on Châtelet.